So let's go straight. And a total of 2,000 upcoming talents spotted during the ongoing Term 2 secondary school ball games will be scouted and put in a two-week training program at the Moi International Sports Center Kasarani. Sports Cabinet Secretary Ababu Namwamba revealed the plan, saying the initiative will be spearheaded by the Kenya Academy of Sports and is meant to shine spotlight on the identified talents and accord them a platform to kickstart their careers.
Ababu said the talent spotted during the Term 2 ball games will be assembled in an inaugural national talent camp, during which the emerging talents will receive training from certified coaches.
We are preparing the first national talent camp at Kasarani that will bring together the top 2,000 talents that we have selected from all over the country. And during that period, for 2 weeks at Kasarani, you will be trained by the top coaches. You'll be mentored by top ex-players like Bernardo Nyango here.
Namwamba speaking at Nambale Boys High School during Busia Second School Ball Games Finals, which saw John Osogo Second School emerge new boys soccer champions after edging out defending champions Madende Second School by 2-0. The lone goal was scored by Ricky Sande in the 22nd minute. The girls' finals and Joseph's Chakol saw off Katakwa 4-0 to lift the title.
We are going to make arrangements for all sports teachers to receive CAF certification. We are changing policy in education so that you who develops talent can also be promoted on the basis of your work in talent development.
Sigalame High School won the boys' volleyball title after beating Butula High School by 3-2. The three-day championship brought together schools from 8 Busia sub-counties battling for honors in volleyball, rugby sevens, soccer and netball, with the winners proceeding to the Western Region Finals due later this month. Bernard Okumu, Sunday Express.